This is not the end. Whether it's me or someone else, more will die. I am the monster. It was always me.
So are you still, you coming out tonight?
No, I'm really exhausted.
Well, see you both next week, okay?
Yeah. Hey, Kim, can you work security? Can you see that?
Yes.
Yeah. Sure it's okay?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
My tongue sometimes finding that groove under the head of the cock. I'm a cock hole for a good mouth cock. Give me your cock, please. Would you stroke it? As I imagine running my lips further and further down it, leaving my lipstick mark around the base. I won't just stop at one cock. I stop at one when you can have multiple. When I can be a real fucking cock hole with another cock in my cunt. One in each hand, one in my mouth. Oh, someone switch into. Thank you.
better way to say it, I was spiritually high. People were saved, touched, and blessed. Got in the plane that God so graciously gave us, and we're flying home. As I was going home, the Lord, real quickly, he said, Jesse, do you like your plane? Now, you know, I thought that's an odd statement. He gave, I said, well, certainly, Lord. He said, do you really like it? And I thought, well, yes, Lord. He said, then he said this, so that's it? I didn't know how to handle it, but I went, what? He said, you're going to let your faith stagnate? And when he said that, that shocked me. I went, whoa, wait. I literally unbuckled my seatbelt, my plane. I stood up. My pilot looked at me and said, do you need something? I said, no, I'm talking to God right now. He went back to flying. I said, Lord, I don't think I was letting my faith stagnate. He said, so this is all I could ever do. I said, you're trying to tell me something. He said, go to the book of Amos. So if you're at the book of Amos, I want to read the scripture.
May I interrupt you?
Yes, sir.
You could have done that over there.
No, sir. No way.
Stand up and say, what'd you say, Lord?
No.
Okay, no, yeah. And the guy said, no, listen, what the hell does he think he's doing?
He can't do that.
He can't do that. No. This is so important. And those of you that are just now coming into these things, in the first place, Jesse and I and others, Keith Moore and Creflo and all of us, the world is in such a shape, we can't get there without this.
That's right.
We've got to have this. We would have, the mess that the airlines are in today, I would have to stop. I'm being very conservative. At least 75 to 80, more like 90% of what we're doing, because you can't get there from here.
It's impossible.
So and this was such a good illustration. I just, the Lord impressed me. That's why we're on that airplane. We can talk to God.
Lord,
when I was flying for Oral Roberts, Brother DeWeese, my boss on the airplane, he said, now, Kenneth, this is sanctuary. It protects the anointing on Brother Roberts. And he said, you keep your mouth shut. Don't talk to him unless he talks. Because when he's on a meeting, he doesn't talk to anybody but God. Now, Oral used to fly airlines.
Right.
But even back then, it got to the place where it was agitating his spirit, people coming up to him. He had become famous, and they wanted him to pray for him and all that. You can't manage that today.
Right.
This dope-filled world.
Right.
And get in a long tube with a bunch of demons.
Right. That's exactly right.
And it's deadly.
And it works on your heart.
The facial expressions on the board members kind of hinted that something odd was happening. And then I saw the gun.
Nadine Yannis, reporter for local station WMDB, hit the floor as Duke ordered the women and children from the room. Moments later, board member Ginger Littleton sneaks behind Duke and tries to knock the gun from his hand with her purse.
If he wanted to kill her at that moment, he could have, and he didn't.
Duke lets her go, and tension builds as he rants at the male board members over a sales tax increase, while Superintendent Bill Husfeld tries to calm him.
Just listen to me for a minute. I don't want anybody to get hurt, and I've got a feeling that what you want is the cops come in and kill you because you're mad, because you say you're going to die with them.
But why? This isn't worth it. This is a problem.
Please don't. Please don't. Please.
Duke fires wildly. Four shots, all of them missed, and then crumbles to the floor, shot from the back of the room by Chief of Security Mike Jones, a former detective. As he lay wounded, police say Duke then used a remaining bullet to take his own life.
Police were alerted immediately. They were there within minutes, and we had both the Bay County Sheriff's Office and the Panama City Police Department there working the scene.
Here's another look at the moment of horror, another reminder of just how miraculous it is no one else was hurt.
day.
Say like we or me when they were talking about the maintenance issue.
Hey, you're an hour late. Where you been?
I'm sorry. I got caught up in some stuff. I'm very sorry. I'm sorry.
You know, it's just we're gonna have to be more vigilant.
Yeah, faster. The board is mine. Where do you go? Alright, Tim. If I make this one, I quit our place of employment tomorrow. If I don't make it, I'm still fucking quitting. Well, great, I'm done. Last day. Tomorrow will be my last fucking day, man. You know why? Fucking tired of this, man. You know? Tired of being there. Tired of dealing with our Bill all the time. His fucking stupid face. You see the schedule he put out yesterday?
No.
I'm fucking solids. Solids. What do I do? He put me on 2 days. 2 days. From full time to 2 days. All over that, Did I tell you about that thing with Jimmy last week? That new kid? Well, if he says anything, he's fucking lying. You know, he's 17. 17 years old. Gave my job to a 17-year-old. He looks like a bear. Huge. 17. Looks like my dad. He smells like lemons all the time. Gonna miss you though, bud. You know? It's been fun. It's been a blast. It's been a blast. I guess we'll still have our games. You okay? Just kind of quieter than usual.
I don't know. Just thinking of stuff.
Guys, we gotta close early tonight. We got a bachelorette party coming in, so.
Yeah. We're leaving.
Yeah, we're leaving. Okay.
Thanks, Tim.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh my god.
It's like cartoon character.
What character is that?
Why can't Roger Rabbit maybe?
Oh, man. Have you had sex with characters for parts of the park?
I would.
You haven't?
I mean,
you haven't.
I had this thing for fun.
I'm
coming, you have
to. Oh my god!
I know what I do. I know what it is. I understand my power. It all opened up to me. The entire history and future and dimensions of time that few others have ever known. I was closer to God than anyone had ever been. That's why they can't catch me. But I hadn't been searching. I stopped going out, looking. Hunting, because I don't have to do my thing. The killing wasn't like it used to be, ha ha. And now this one, this perfect angel. I see her every day and she will wave. I wave back. I can feel our connection. I love you, 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 I love you. I love you, 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 I love you. I have such terrible dreams. Beautiful ones too, but I do not like dreams. I never can see my hands. In reality, I have hands. I like to use them. The thing none of us will tell you, the reality, when they go, if you crush the throat, just 1 second before lights out, you can see that they like it. Those are the beautiful ones.